Cristiano Ronaldo goal led Portugal to a 1-0 victory over host Russia. Portugal and Mexico both have 4 points in the table. They're sitting in a good position heading into the last group stage match. Russia has 3 points, New Zealand has 0, and has been eliminated. Looking ahead to Thursday's action, Group B plays their second match. Their early match is Australia against Cameroon, and in the afternoon, Germany takes on Chile. For CBS Sports, I'm Roger Gonzalez.